even after all of the power I received. Power isn't the cure-all, you know? Yes, her. It was her all along. Please forgive me. I was consumed by the need for power for far too long. Okay then. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Eastwater. Where I'm already expecting things to go horribly wrong.
Yeah.
What are you making, huh? Wow, that looks amazing! We're having this for dinner? Where's my bar and Isabel really go? Let's go look in the lab. Anyway, I'm Ranyaku, because I forgot to say that earlier, but you need it already anyway. Anyway, let's see. Trust the number 3 is acting up. The ignition system won't even start. Easy! What happened to the landing key? Alva, I can't explain. You've been completely overloaded the circuits and the payload firing. What is this then? Well, there were some monkeys on top of the train. They opened fire on me. And when you landed? Etc, etc. Monkeys, huh? Don't tell me that all the Yundis threw them. Sorry, Alva. This is going to require some serious investigation. It's not my fault. It was fun to happen collecting samples in a place. Shut up out there! Give me a moment to close the window. Hopefully that's better. It was fun to happen collecting samples in a place like that. Intelligent monkeys, we're gonna have to investigate this. Okay. Nothing new I see, so I guess I'm just supposed to leave. Where am I supposed to go anyway? I didn't really get a... Yeah, that doesn't really help, huh? Anything here?
Is he ready yet? Guess I'll go play a Titan.
Okay, I guess that answers that question.
I should ask Alva sometime.
Interesting. Is there something this way? Oh.
So many toys! I'll have to get John to read it to me. Alva's got tons of old clothes in here. Everything's so cute. Once I get bigger, I'll have to try them on.
We're fine. Don't think, but nah. Oh, that's the... That curtain was a bit... Turn up. Kentaro! Nah, it's just Sam. What are you guys doing here, huh? We said we'd meet up with Kentaro Satayama's. But he's been a complete no-show. Probably run off to the Coin Palace again. The Coin Palace? What's that? A place of wonder! Don't listen to this numbskull. It's a place where adults go and do adult things, like lose money. Ish, that sounds kinda dangerous. Why would Kentaro go there then? Talking to that robot again, no doubt. There's this weird robot there that loves talking to people. Vulcan's gone and gotten himself smitten with her. Don't know why he seems to like her so much. We're a lot more fun to talk to than her. I was even gonna tell him how to defeat the four generals of darkness. How about with one little trait then, eh? I give you this fat dragon, and you become our priest. Okay. What? But that's like super rare. I want that. You have that. You can go to the mountain and slay the fat dragon. You always give all the good stuff to gears. In return, you gotta go help us find the mage. Also known as Kentaro. You got it, the Coin Palace. I'm on my way. Okay. That's... doesn't actually say, but I'm pretty sure it's right over there. Oh well. If it isn't an indomitable Sam Terron, running solo today, mademoiselle. You know what you need, Sammy? Work on a boy! Or girl. Check this on Georgia. It's a kitty conveniently me. Sorry, I don't know French. I don't know how to pronounce that. It's the taste of wine of the angel shady after, and it's the king crab you be looking for. Okay then. Yeah, I'm gonna buy my order just because I haven't found seafood anywhere else, so might as well. This is the lucky coin! Feed it to the black hole and you'll be swimming in cash! What you say, boys? Become New York City's next millionaires! Are you, like, absolutely sure you're not scamming us? You think you can scam us, huh? That it? Perish the thought! I would never dream of scamming you! I mean, come on, fellas! Who has unheard of Brotherhood Constructors Brothers them? Whoa, wait, that's us? Like, people know us? We must be pretty smart. Well, they're gonna have to change their tune soon enough. No more Brotherhood Construction for us. From now on, we're the New Damn Brothers team. Then wouldn't you like to truly make your name for yourselves? A name worthy of the New Damn Brothers team? Say no more! We'll take that coin of yours! This could be just a ticket to a newfound stardom! Come on, Armstrong! Come with your brother Rhythm and we want the slots! This is the day we carve our initials into the sun! I don't think that's how it works, bro! Ho ho ho, yes! Best of luck, boys! May your business flourish! Idiots. That's about right. Alright, she has the lucky coin, doesn't she? Yup. Let's see if there's any more food to buy. Also, is this place open yet? Oh wait, this is the... I remember now.
do like those bright flashing machines over at the Coin Palace. If you're not careful, they lead all the coins in your pocket right up.
Alright, she didn't actually have ingredients. Where was that again? Oh, that guy's gone as well. I haven't played in a little bit, so kinda forgotten which shop was which, but I'll figure my way around eventually. So that's the subway.
What? You ain't heard of the Dragon Market? It's only the biggest market in New Dam City.
Okay. Alright, that pathway led over to the shrine. No idea what to do with that yet.
Masha's going to ready his stand for tomorrow. Time for me to paint the Coin Palace a little bit, perhaps.
Only a complete moron would go to the Coin Palace looking for opportunities.
Weird, I'm not getting drunk. You don't think there's water mist in here, do you? Right, this was the place.
Can we spend the cobalty?
Oh, that's new.
That's also new. Those are not. Guess I'll also get one of those.
This door, I'm telling you, there's something magical about it. I always end up going so many times I don't need. I know the feeling.
Hello there, sweetie. Heading to the Coin Palace, are we? Care to try your luck with this lucky coin? It's guaranteed to help you win big! At only 50 of the white stuff, it's quite a steal.
Oh, he just repeats. So I'm pretty sure I somehow already changed his voice.
I am not very good at keeping
the same voices steady or whatever. Oh, that's open now. Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. So is this still closed? I guess not.
Times are hard. Might I trouble you for a bit of spare change?
Okay.
May your days be filled with fortune and health, my friend.
Aww. You did it! You really did it! That Baldi really swindled you good. A big horse's size. If you've got that much cash to waste, why not waste some on me, huh? Okay. For serious? Guess you're really just like giving money away, huh? Well, I ain't no crook. Here, take this. I don't got much use for it anyway.
Okay. Can't go there, but I can, however, go ahead this way. Really?
Oh, carny boys, the crowds are calling. From tent to tent and down the wrong side, the summer's gone and the morning's dwindling. It's us must go, the whim I cry.
The circus cones are here at the absolute best. I already ate like 5. Yay, more tokens.
Come on, to the show beloved by children. And once beloved by all, New Dam City's big damn top.
Thank you.
kid, I got something to show you.
That's not funny.
You'll never believe it, but we actually had someone new join the troop.
So you have something to say about that person?
Nope.
And I guess that's everything I can do here for now. Oh well. Lots of people spoken to. Now we can go this way. This is still closed, isn't it? Never mind.
It is not the coin palace's call, more or less as loose as the coins that are for. Near as such greed poison the minds of men, nor wicked thoughts beleaguer the city's fat hand. To lose, to cry, to scream, to die, or to taste the rich man's paw.
No, I want to buy all of those, so... I mean, what can I say? They looked really delicious. I do wonder at times if all people ever do is lose money there. How could they still like the coin palace that much? And that is what we call the sunk cost fallacy.
Are you all by yourself, dear? It says you don't go running off outside the city. The monsters out in the wild can be quite ferocious.
It will be a clean sweep.
Oh, already spoke on that one, I guess. And this is indeed the Coin Palace.
Hello again, my friend. Look, you can see the entire city from here. There, do you see? That's Princess Avenue. And that there, that's Midtown. And there's the market and the harbor. Oh, how wonderful it all is. Wouldn't you agree?
Oh. Wish we could actually see the view, but you know.
Don't you hear me, young lady? You need a membership card to get in here. Run around now. Go and play with those circus harlequins or something. I just topped this up yesterday. How could it be out already? As my beloved loving vixen, we'll just have to wait. Kentaro!
Huh? Aren't you that girl staying with the princess? What are you talking to me for? I have to let you know right now that I prefer my woman a little more... macho.
The guys are looking for you, Erin and Jackson.
Ah, crap, totally slipped my mind. We were supposed to play Yardborn today. You came all the way here just to tell me that? Guess you're not half bad. Here, take this. Doesn't have any money on it, but it will get you in at least.
Coin Palace membership card.
My pop's got a whole bunch of this, so it's fine. Anyway, I'm off to the battle now. Catch you later. You had yourself a tank yet? Well, what do you wanna do after we hit the jackpot?
Duh.
Go have a drink of Lightning Max. That's my boy. You read my mind. Then let's get this party started.
Hopeless?
Hopeless, really.
Yeah, they don't have a chance in heck.
Bro, what's this, huh? Did we win? Is that what this means?
Though, I think maybe we lost.
No way, those peepers of yours are straight. On the bottom, look on the bottom. They continually flashing up a storm.
I'm pretty sure that means we lost.
Oh. Huh. Well, you didn't happen to have a thing about what you'd do if we lost, did ya?
Duh, could have a drink of Lightning Max.
You read my mind, Brosef. Come on, let's blow this popsicle stand.
Yeah. Idiots, the both of them.
Idiots.
What that would mean? Oh, right, I do have the lucky coin, don't I? There's also this.
Scanning target child, activating Earthborn protocol.
Every pixel comes with its own special effects. For instance, the Pixel King can completely reverse the course of battle. It is extremely rare. If you manage to get hold of it, the game will become a breeze.
Insufficient membership points. Continue service to pop more points.
Huh. So she gives tips to children, I guess.
Let's give this baby a whirl.
I'm still thinking about those monkeys you saw on the train. There's a lot to begin from investigating them.
I mean, sure, but it's gonna be dangerous.
Hello, Sammy Sansam, I'm back! Let's play something!
Sometimes sure sounds good.
Sam's not back yet. Where'd she go?
Playing with her friends, maybe? There's a lot of kids in town her age.
Really? But I wanna go play too. Am I really getting that old already? Feels like all I do is worry now. Like, what if she goes somewhere dangerous?
There isn't a dangerous place in all of New Dam City.
So you say.
New fast travel point. Well. I mean, we know exactly where she went, so.
Way. Move it! Let me see. Did she win again? This kid. Don't tell me. She won again!
And William there's just empty eyed completely.
That child. I could almost swear she's radiating some kind of phosphorescent aura. Could that be the glimmer of money?
This little girl won again! She's killing it over here.
Wait a minute, isn't that much in the black hole? The old impregnable wall. Oh damn, if I had skills like that, why? The wife stopped harping on me 24/7.
This is incredible! Man, oh man, this place has got talent of the West Soul!
Yeehaw, let's do it again!
I get the feeling someone didn't like that happening. Really? Oh, that one actually knew better then.
How much I won. Huh? Who are you guys?
Buzz wants to see you in his office. Buzz's office is at the end of the hall.
Okay. At all.
Come in. Sit.
There's gonna be a trap under the couch, isn't there?
I'm a big believer in fate. Fate is, after all, what brought me to this moment. What made me the owner of this fine establishment?
I think that's a bad voice.
And what led you here to this office? You must be this Samuel character I've been hearing so much about. That was quite the show you put on downstairs.
Hey, my name's Sam. Just Sam.
Oh. How interesting. I suppose you can never underestimate the power of you. Still, you made the wrong choice when you decided to cheat in my casino.
Cheat? I didn't cheat.
Boss, come in. We found this coin in the machine.
Hey, that's mine.
Lucky coin?
My friend gave that to me.
This brat. That's enough. These are my guests. But... leave us? Boss. Coin, coin, coin. To think that a mere coin.
What are you talking about?
Tell me, have you ever heard of the Wind God's Prophecy?
Wind God's Prophecy?
Once fate has run its course, the covetous machine will meet its end. That is when good and evil shall descend. Together with the Wind God, the heroes will take up their fight to save New Dam City from its blight.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that something from Earthborn? I've never heard of the Wind God.
I have a proposition for you.
A proposition?
Yes, a little wager, shall we say. Care to take me up on it?
That sounds like fun.
There's punk in this one. Aren't you afraid of losing, girl?
Can't really know unless I try.
This pure unadulterated moxie. Excellent, yes, truly excellent. Right then. Three dishes. I want you to make three dishes. If even one of those dishes at least is my favor, then you win.
And you are going so down. John here is...
Your Highness! Let me in.
The voice is... Your Highness! Oh, hello.
Well, look who it is.
Lily! Put out that cigar right now.
Alright. It's out. Could you let us finish now?
Alba! He says he wants to try John's cooking. You didn't make another bet again, did you?
If I have.
But Lily, these are my friends.
Friends are friends, but a bet is a bet.
True that. I told him we're on.
I like this girl.
Sam, this is a bad man.
You wouldn't be incorrect. I am a bad man. However, there is one thing I'd never do. And that is go back on my word.
Neither do I.
Things are finally starting to get interesting.
Okay. I guess it's time for cooking.
You think they're the heroes from the legend?
Maybe not. But it's well known that the hero was a master chef.
John's cooking is pretty good.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
Hey, social butterfly.
Princess Alba could scare the hair of a fly.
Flies of hair? I guess I haven't really checked one so closely. Why would I?
And well, seems like I can't enter any of those, so yeah.
Really could have walked off with everything. Yo, guess must be something else to take down this machine.
If only I had that coin.
If only. Why don't you put your money where your mouth is for once?
Oof, you too. Why just say you sell me that gun of yours, eh?
No, my friend gave this to me. It's very important.
Come on, don't be such a cheapskate. Look, I'll even pay you. How about some nice cool cash for it, eh?
Nah. I apologize. I'm afraid I'm only programmed to talk to customers. If you'd like to purchase one of our special services, please go upstairs.
No, you've got it all. I just wanna know more about the lucky coin.
I apologize, this lucky coin doesn't exist. Anything you've heard is nothing but baseless trivial meant to fool those with lesser IQs.
Some kind of the other place, huh?
Oh well, I guess we can go.
You two sure know how to make a nuisance of yourselves.
I hate it. Scram.
Okay then.
You broke again. Lost every single penny. How's the wife gonna take it?
The worst. Horrible.
Let me have it, would you?
I don't got a penny left myself.
Damn, I'm for a world of hurt.
Well,
good day to you, my fine sirs.
Hey, it's William and Daniel. Putting yourself into a bit of trouble with Lee, I see. Quite a bravura, I must say, betting against him like that. However, if you'd allow me to be frank for a moment, Lee isn't an opponent you want to trifle with.
Lee's some kind of crazy gourmet. Can't say us are in your favor.
Or in ours. Quiet, you fool.
We're not gonna lose. Just a super special amazing cook.
Is that so? But not even skill can make up for a lack of quality ingredients. For instance, fruit from the glassy berry tree.
Glassy berry tree? What's that?
You two don't know? Oh my, it's a good thing I ran into you. The glassy berry tree is only the most popular tree in Udom City. The fruit it bears is even sweeter than the sweetest honey. And they say jam made from glassy berries and turn even the most revolting, stomach-churning, gut-wrenching loaf of bread into a heavenly ambrosia fit for the gods.
Glassy berries? Yeah, that's it. We need to get ourselves some glassy berries.
Yes, yes, a good child needs the advice they're given.
Huh? What was that?
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. I wish you two the best of luck. I bid you both adieu. Don't tell me your profiteering protocol is acting up again.
I can't believe the nerve of him, really. The second you mention a bed, he turns into a completely different person.
We've just got a win.
Alva. Alva, Alva, we did it. We got the perfect plan. We're gonna go get us some glassy berries.
Glassy berries?
What do you think, huh?
I think it's the best plan I've ever heard! It is going down! But first, dinner.
All this talk of food is making me hungry. Let's head back and get us some food of our own. This is probably waiting for us.
Alright, let's head back home, I suppose.
You guys are the real deal, aren't you? Yeah, you really got the gods going up against Lee. Is that so, the princess, is it? Huh. So you guys are working with her. Guess we're gonna be getting quite a show then, aren't we?
Yes, I am working for the princess. She's right here.
Like, literally walking behind us. I'm getting a bit lost in a straight hallway.
Where is AC anyway?
So happy!
Ah, I guess that's where she is.
Lunchbox, check! Sammy's ready for battle! Yawn! Wake up, wake up, wake up! It's time to go find ourselves some glassy berries!
Kinda wish we could, you know, keep all of that money we got, but oh well. I guess I can't really make use of them. We're heading out, Alva.
Roger that.
I'll be waiting your triumphant return. Do you know where we can find lazy berries? What's that? I thought you guys already knew. There's a little road that branches off on the way to Old Town. Follow it east and you'll reach Hillman's Ranch. You can find lazy berries there. Roger!
That almost probably gonna be a problem.
Come on, John, let's go. How is that, Alva?
Hmm? Oh, nothing, nothing.
Just, you know, stay safe. Have some vigilance and all that. Got it. We'll be back with the good news.
Alright then. And like that, I hope you'll have fun. And we'll see you next time when we do some backtracking, I suppose. I guess I could take the subway, but there were a few things we didn't quite get on the path to Old Town anyway, so yeah. Anyway, buh-bye!